Good day, you're watching PTS English News. I'm Ethan Liu. Two Air Force F-5E fighters collided during the training mission, killing one pilot while the other is still unaccounted for. The search and rescue mission continues despite unfavorable weather conditions.
The military continued a search and rescue mission on March 23rd and recovered a boot, a life vest, and wreckage. On March 22nd, two Air Force F-5E fighters from Taitung Air Base taking part in a training mission collided in midair and fell into the ocean. The military and Coast Guard immediately launched a search and rescue mission. By noon on March 23rd, they had only found plane wreckage around Pingdong's Jopun Desert and other articles. Lieutenant Luo Shanghua was killed, while the search for Captain Pan Yingjun continues.
昨天晚上我们总共搜寻到的就是靴子，然后凌晨的时候拾获飞机的一些残骸，还有一件救生衣，大概目前是这个状况。那没有办法判断出来，这个要送回七连队，他们才有办法去做比对。我们大概从外观是没有办法判断出来的。
The search area had a radius of 6 to 9 kilometers and was based on the locations at which the planes fell into the sea, their last positions, and tracking information from the mobile phones of the pilots. The center was Gun's Village in Pingdong's Manzhou Township, with searchers branching out in three directions to search for Pan. Prosecutors have determined the cause of death for Luo.
初步研判老师者的死因是因为驾驶战机弹射导致头部外伤、颅内出血，最后因为中枢神经休克而死亡。
The weather and sea conditions have not been cooperative for a search. Difficulties are compounded by the mountainous terrain in the search area. The military has instructed search and rescue personnel to be mindful of their own safety. It also hopes to find Pan as quickly as possible.
Following the deadly collision, President Tsai Ing-wen offered condolences to the family members of the deceased. The defense minister said the search and rescue efforts will not stop and compensation will be granted.
The collision of two F-5E fighters in a routine training mission on March 22nd resulted in one dead and one still missing. Speaking in a groundbreaking ceremony for the Tri-Service General Hospital Songsan Branch and the Aviation Medical University, President Tsai Ing-wen offered condolences to the family members of the Air Force pilot who died in the line of duty. The president has also instructed the Ministry of National Defense to make all out effort on the search and rescue work.
我已经指示我们的国防部务必要全力的搜救，并且厘清事故原因。我要向殉职的飞官的家属表达最沉痛的哀悼。我非常的难过，但是我想告诉大家，飞行失事是不可避免的，但是我们却要努力去防治。我觉得空军已经做了最好的准备，但是天候的因素。
Minister of the Veterans Affairs Council Feng Shiquan was very depressed upon hearing the news, but at the same time, he is hoping that everyone can show support for the Air Force. On March 23rd, the Minister of National Defense Qiu Guozhen arrived at the Taichung's Zhihang Air Base to be briefed on the situation and take control of the ongoing search and rescue work. The minister also represents President Tsai to offer condolences and apologize to the family members of the perished pilot.
应该国防部要照顾官，对不对？那照顾官兵以后，照顾到啊这个这种状况，我当我个人，我觉得是很大歉意。长久以来啊，人员的训练、天候或机械方面问题，我们还厘清之前，我们没有任何讲说是错在哪里。
Minister Chiu said the search and rescue efforts will not stop and compensation will be granted to the family of the deceased pilot. When asked about the phase-out schedule for the F-5E fighters and whether there are plans to change the ejection seats on the fighters, which have been in service for over 40 years, Chiu said the ministry is handling the matters according to the procedures. The ministry cannot just skip steps to reach the end goal. A special task force is now investigating the cause of the accident. The Air Force has also urged the public not to speculate on the incident and harm the morale of the armed force.
Premier Su Zhenchang has received the AZ vaccine to restore people's confidence in the product. Su said he's feeling good after receiving the jab.
保护我们国土空域安全的飞官，失事的还有失踪的，我们是不是全体起立？我们默祷一分钟，默祷默哀一分钟，可以吗？
各位官员，我们大家起立。
好，默祷开始。
好，默哀一分钟开始。
A moment of silence was observed before the start of the legislative session on March 23rd to commemorate Air Force pilot Luo Shanghua, who was killed in a training accident on March 22nd, and pray for pilot Pan Yingzhen, who remains missing. Premier Susan Tsang, other government officials, and legislators all stood for 1 minute. Legislators said the military's entire F-5E fleet should be grounded immediately. Meanwhile, Su became the first person in Taiwan to receive a COVID-19 vaccine on March 22nd. He said he was feeling fine. The vaccination did not take place publicly, leading to concerns that it did not take place at all. Su responded that he hopes Taiwan will move forward instead of being pessimistic.
我很诚意勇敢地率先施打疫苗，你可以因为各种理由质疑唱衰，有那么多的医生护士跟我一起作假，那这样以后谁还敢看病？
看起来是有打了，我倒不认为他是作假了，应该不会作假，他不知道在担心什么哦，所以他事先等于是预录节目一样的哦。
Some opposition legislators said they believe Su really did get vaccinated, but it remains unclear whether the footage of Su getting vaccinated was taped in advance. Su said it was not easy to get the vaccines, and he made the decision to get vaccinated first to ease public concerns and encourage everyone to get vaccinated.
Now, we bring some top stories from around Taiwan. Two campers have violated the disease prevention measures after they set up their tent in a local school campus. They argued they were just trying to use the school bathroom, but surveillance camera footage showed otherwise. Educational quality has long been a pressing issue in Jingmen. The county said it will be the first in Taiwan to bring down the teacher-student ratio from 1 to 15 to 1 to 12 by the 2024 school year. The Tainan City government has decided to resume the Yuejing Lantern Festival in June after the pandemic situation in Taiwan has come to an ease. The Yuguang Island Art Festival is also taking place on the 27th. While the inoculation of the AZ vaccines has begun, the approval for domestic vaccines are still pending. Although emergency use authorization could be granted in June, experts say more evidence from clinical trials are needed to prove their safety and efficacy.
Premier Susan Tsang and Minister of Health and Welfare Chen Shizhong received the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine before everyone else on March 22nd in an effort to restore public confidence in the product and to increase the inoculation rate. Chen said at his suggestion, President Tsai Ing-wen has agreed to receive a domestically made vaccine herself to show support for local pharmaceutical companies. Taiwan's own vaccine produced by Medigen Vaccine Biologics Corporation and UBI Pharma are now both in the second phase of the clinical trial. If all goes smoothly, the vaccine can be approved by the Food and Drug Administration and enter mass production under the emergency use authorization in June at the soonest. Despite the promising outlook for domestic vaccines, an expert on infectious disease expressed concerns over the fact that there is no comprehensive clinical data from the third phase of the clinical trial if the vaccines are approved under EUA. This could result in the lack of competitiveness of the vaccines internationally.
将来它的国际竞争力一定是低的，哦，因为它大概只能卖台湾，别的国家很不容易卖，哦，因为这个产品是全世界产品，大家一起竞争的。
Dr. Huang said other than Edimmu Corporation, who is still in the first stage of the clinical trial, both Medigen and UBI need to recruit 3,500 test subjects for their second stage of the clinical trial. Among those, 700 people have to be seniors over the age of 65. Medigen is also planning to start a clinical trial for teenagers aged 12 to 18 in May, which will require 200 test subjects. If everything goes smoothly, domestic COVID-19 vaccine for teenagers is likely to be granted EUA by the end of this year and start mass production.
虽然这两个族群得病可能相对上不是那么严重，可是终究如果大量的得病，还是会有重症跟死亡。这第一个，第二个，他们会变成传染源啊，因为青少年跟儿童一向是病毒主要的传染源。
According to a result from a large clinical trial in the United States, the AstraZeneca vaccine provides protection against COVID-19 for all age groups and it will not enhance the risk of blood clot. Dr. Huang, however, expressed reservation to the report. He believes that although the possibility of developing blood clots after being inoculated with AZ vaccine is 1 in 10,000, it does not mean it won't happen. Such condition is also not easily brought to light in the third stage of a clinical trial. One still needs to review the investigation investigation reports from other countries to get a comprehensive result.
Now, let's take a look at more international news today. South Korea's President Moon Jae-in, 68, received AZ vaccine on March 23rd as he will attend a G7 summit in the UK in June. Those who are on a key public mission will also be vaccinated starting this month. A huge fire swept through a Rohingya refugee camp in southern Bangladesh, destroying thousands of homes and killing several people. Baidu shares were 1.1% higher in early trade on March 23rd as they debuted on the Hong Kong Stock Exchange. Baidu was the 15th U.S.-listed Chinese company to carry a Hong Kong listing since Alibaba. Dozens of U.S. lawmakers have urged U.S. President Joe Biden to pursue a formal free trade agreement with Taiwan. They also praised the contributions of TSMC in the letter. In response, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs expressed its gratitude.
带来经济跟安全的利益，同时呢，他们也指出，这个台湾是美国对抗这个中共在东南亚地区的相关影响力，还有中国军事扩张的一个坚实的盟友。他们相信台美的FTA可以展现美国来维护这个印太联邦的一个安全跟繁荣。我们将会持续的跟国内相关的部会来共同努力，持续来推动洽签台美之间的FTA。
Former U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton said during the forum that the U.S. will support Taiwan's defense and urged the United States to rebuild relations with many countries to jointly counter China. Meanwhile, European Parliament members have discussed visiting Taiwan, while the EU passed a resolution to sanction Chinese for human rights abuses. Thank you for watching today's PTS English News. I'm Ethan Liu, and I'll see you tomorrow.